Hey, so you may know of a person named Jade Novah from like Beyonce, which is like a Beyonce impression that she's actually great at. And a lot of people, it surprises me that they don't know that she can actually sing. Like, this girl sings down and she is so talented. And her husband, they just make great music together. And so when I saw that she had this new song called Somebody's Son, it made me think of, you know, those memes that go around that's like me and somebody's son, and it'll be like a girl and I got hugged up. Like, you know, so I think that's probably what the song is gonna be referencing, but I'm interested to hear. I don't know, I have no idea what to even think it's gonna sound like. I just know that she's gonna be singing, cause she sings. So let's get into the video. You got what I like, you were such a vibe, you just might be my type, yeah. Is you even real? Tell me what you do. Can I have you over for life? Let's go higher, right here, right now. Don't you look down, you're the one, baby. I want it right now, what I want, yeah. Right now, right now. Need your attention, focus on me. No reason to be shy, boy. Jade Novah, because she's a star. I like it. I really, really like it. And like y'all saw on the cover art, right? She said, somebody's son and me. You know, that's how they be doing the meme, whatever. I think that's cool that she made the song that's like relevant for, you know, what's happening right now, even on social media, you know what I mean? So it makes it very relatable. And I mean, it sounds good. I like the instrumentation. I don't know if I don't have it turned up high enough, but like, I just want to just, at that breakdown when the beat goes do 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 do, I kind of wanted to hear the bass a little bit harder, but maybe if I'm in the car and I turn it up, it'll probably be give me what I need, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I like the song, I like it, I dig it. And if you don't know Jade Novah, go look her up, because sis is consistent, okay? Consistent. Whether she's doing a cover, whether she's singing her own songs, whether she's just consistent. She studied her voice, she's learned her voice. That girl, if you ever see this, wherever you may be in the world, you got it, girl. And I'm proud of you. Just keep making good music, like good music. So that's all that I have to say about that. How did you guys feel about the song? Let me know in the comments below, and I think I'll see you guys next time. Bye.